What is up, guys? Like to welcome you back to Chapter 2 of my Ninja Gaiden 2 playthrough for the 360. See you again, not really feeling that well. Damn cold is causing me more trouble than enough. So just like the first video, which I'll probably actually will do for the rest of the series, is just talk a bit at the start of the video and then play a bit of music. But no, as you can see, we're starting off Chapter 2, The Castle of the Dragon. I'm just going to let you guys read that and we're going to get on our way. But anyway, guys, enjoy the video. Again, like I said the first time, I will try not to die as much, and enjoy the video and see you guys next time.
Why am I not surprised?
How the vaunted dragon ninja bloodline has withered, Joe Hayabusa.
Your embrace of the evil way has consumed you.
Evil? The ninja way knows neither good nor evil.
Corruption of the soul is a fate that defaults the weak.
Enough talk. The ties that bind our clans are severed tonight. You will be bloodstained on my blade, you fool.
Told me now the truth. Slowly fading, what she hear me if I come? fucking nightmare.
Die Sonne scheint mir rein.
Verlust lässt dich hart zu Boden gehen und die Welt zählt laut bis 10.
The sun sets on the Dragon Ninja bloodline. Of the underworld are open.
The beams are unleashed.
Father!
It is said that a dragon ninja would die to protect the demon statue. You seem eager to fulfill your duty. Now, Elizabeth, you must keep your word.
Stop!
Your death will atone for generations of defeat. Bloodline of the Dragon Ninja ends here.
Well, I swear, it's you and God. We've been down this road before. The guilt's no good, and it only shames us more. And the truth that we all try to hide are so much when it's not our lives, and we don't face the blame. Won't you believe in this power with us all?
again. Follow the woman. You must retrieve the statue. Go, now!